I came to Atlanta in 1976. Maynard brought me down here to teach in the Neighborhood Arts Center. And so I came down to look at it, my wife and I, my family, and we fell in love with Atlanta, and we've been here ever since. So Maynard has been my idol, all right? Him and my mentor, Gordon Parks, so, you know, and here we are.